last year when he teamed up with top opera diva Montserrat Caballé to record the hit single Barcelona. As a result of that successful collaboration, the Odd Couple have now released an 8-track LP. To celebrate the fact, they went down to London's Royal Opera House, and naturally enough, we were there to speak to Freddie Mercury.
Sometimes I just got bored with doing what I did. No, I'm going out having a nice sort of enjoy. I'm only doing this because I enjoy something. It's apart from the fact that I do spend a lot of my time in the studio at the moment. That's what I said earlier. You know, after that, I just like the comfort of my own home. You know, I really wanted a quiet batch, because I mean, last year, you know, after that, it can get boring, honestly. But the same people coming, the same, you know, another Freddie Mercury bash. I mean, oh God, how boring.
He's a musician. With a musician, I can understand myself very well. And when he sits at the piano and creates all that wonderful melodies and asks me, which one do you prefer, this one, the other one, the other one? You know, his creativity in music is so great that only when you approach him very close, it's something he hides very strongly. I don't know why, and excuse me, I say that.
Instead of hiding it.
Maybe because he don't look like at his teammates. Because to be a composer like that is something very special, I think. In our world of opera, that is very special.